Smarter prepping with Big Jack. Ignore that jumble to the left. Check out, see, 2 gallons. See? Yeah, see? There's your half gallon jar, so that's 2 gallons in the jars, right? That's my dipper. See? Ooh, see? And now there may be less than 4 gallons, maybe 3.5 gallons in here altogether. Huh? See, we're ready to rock and roll though. It'll be another, these 4 jars, that'll make it 3 gallons. We'll see. But anyway, just had to show you that little progress, huh?